Clark. They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you?
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient incoming in arterial spin. Still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Hey!
up and show you.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always health if you express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're not those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Where the fuck are you trying to go? Come back here!
Thank you.
I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body, I think.
Thank you. I made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Yeah. till the end.
Thank you.
Thank you. your mind!
Thank you.
This is my place. You have to be killed. Fuck off.